has got to know something. Shadow, thanks for your help earlier. Actually, I need to extract some data to make my statements. None of you. Attacking these things makes them split up into units. Be careful. That's one of the terminals that Vector told me. Alright, let's... What? The data is fragmented. These terminals aren't linked. We can truly make it all by the left or right. This is the entrance to the tower. There's got to be a terminal inside. So this is the inside of the tower. Thanks for that. According to Vector, there should be only two more terminals. This is a complicated color-coded device. Make sure you don't unnecessarily touch the panels. Definitely spare more expense on security than my payback. Now don't try any good. Use these blocks. What the heck? Who put this here? That's got to be one of the terminals. There's only one terminal left. Let's hurry. It looks like we've come back to the Red Tower's exit. This is the entrance to the Red Tower. This is the entrance to the Green Tower. There should be a terminal on the inside. This is the underground exit. We need to find the entrance. And yet another color puzzle. Are we underneath the Green Tower? Eggman's robots are engaged with the vibrations. Just stay clear. Break on through. Obstacle incoming. If you don't get rid of it, it's going to knock us off. It's a dead end. You've been a great help.
The truth about my past has got to be in the doctor's data somewhere. Perfect.